decal replacement. Remove the upper left and right pads. Take out the back left and right mats. Remove the upper cover by removing the two fixing screws from the top cover, using a screwdriver to pry the top cover when turning it up if necessary. Remove the components on the front panel by using a long rod screwdriver to loosen the screws. If the screws become loose and fall off, remove them from the inside immediately. Pull out the front components and replace them with a new front decal.